Hello and welcome to the channel, and welcome to another upload in the 12th. We're doing 12 30-minute sessions, okay? So 30 minutes in lots of different types of ways, okay? So 30 minutes is a lot. It's a lot of people's favorite distance on the erg. So yeah, we're doing a playlist specifically for that. And we're going to do all these different in different ways, these 30-minute pieces in different ways. So a big thank you for people, just to remind people, a big thank you to people who are liking and subscribing to the channel. And a massive thank you to people supporting the Honesty Box, guys. Thanks very much. It keeps things going on online and offline at the same time. So thanks, guys. Without you, I can't do it. So today's session, today's 30-minute session, it's a nice one. I think it's one of my favorites, actually. They're all my favorites. So it is, we're going to do this in an interval type of way. There's numbers on the board. It's up, four, down, two, up, four, down, two, up, four, down, two, up, four, down, two kind of thing. All the way from 18 all the way up to 30. We're going to set our clocks here for 10-minute interval, okay? Have you had your warm-up done, by the way? Make sure you've done your warm-up, okay? So a 10-minute interval with a 1-minute recovery. But we're really using it in a not in an interval kind of style. Yes, we're kind of trying to making sure that we're kind of even across all of the intervals. Does that make sense to you? So treat it like a 30-minute row, okay? Treat it like a 30-minute row. And all we're trying to do is match the intervals as we go through it, all right? 1-minute recovery, okay? So you can see what I'm getting at. So interval time. And we're gonna go set your clocks. So up, four, down, two, up, four, down, two, up, four, down, two, okay? So want to make sure that we're consistent right the way through. What you're going to find here is the first one's going to be easy, second one's going to be difficult, and the third one's going to be even more difficult as we chase the amount of meters and watts that we do in each one. I'm a bit tight in my ankle today, so I'm just going to move the foot plate down that little bit. That's a little bit too much. Excuse me, one moment, caller. Here we go. So if you got your clock set for interval, here we go. So it's 1 minute 18, and then up, four, down, two, up, four, down, two. Let's go, and let's coach you through. On me, on three, two, one. Here we go. So let me get my eyeballs in. So making sure there, they're also in the notes here. Nice and tall. Good technique. So don't overfall 18. No time at 18. Hands, body, legs. Okay, body, hands. Stretching out, getting that shoulder forward. Different. Oh, sorry, going quick for 22. Held on. 22, we get an increase on the average. We go quicker at 18. At 20, we're going to go at 18. Okay. Getting ready. Drop down to 20. Down to 20 now. Once you gain, we're trying to hold. A little bit more time over the feet. Same pace for the knees. Good. The rate from the knees into the catch. Really regulating this part of the stroke. To give you your rate. So hopefully you held what you gained at 22. That one. And be ready up to 24. And a little bit more speed from the knees. Getting ready. And we're back down to 22. I'm done. Gonna hold what you gain. Nice. Second 5 minutes, it's punchy. At 22, maintain. Getting ready. 3, 2, 1, 26. Remember, speed over the feet down. Six, nice. Are you ready? Down to 24. You get a lot. So increase in the second 5 minutes. Hopefully you haven't flatlined. Are you ready? I'm going. 28. Hold on. Especially these last 3 minutes. You really have to think about the next 10 minutes. Yes, you have to roll. quick at 28. After a well, this is not delivering too much power. But definitely need a boat speed is higher. Ready, ready. 3, 2, 1. 26. Last 2 minutes of this. Last minute. So, big element, technique, authority, pressing to row, efficiently, understand that you're not sprinting. Efficient. Don't sprint. Hello now. Okay. Important that you really ask, especially those last 2 minutes, rates are quite high, to hit the rates without emptying out, because you have to go again in 30 seconds. Okay. You get a lot more watts, a lot more speed coming through in that second half. Look at your number now. Same rate profile, look at your number, how many meters you made, what's the average watts? Same profile. Different venue, but we're here today. What do you think? Very posh. Most posh anyway. Getting ready for 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 18. Now done. Now. Have to roll differently than 30. A bit more resistance. Loads more recovery. Keeps you honest. Normally when we do 30 minute pieces, we can fade. We even drift off. So this way you haven't got a choice. You have to hit the number every time. It's 3, 2, 1. Up to 22. Sharpness coming in over the feet. have to take advantage of your four. Getting ready. Down two. Here we go. Back to 20. So even when we go down, down two. Well, you're always ahead of the average stroke rate as we go on. I mean. Done. Are you ready? Go up four, three, two, come on, here we go, up four, 24. Bit of sharpness over the knee, take advantage. Getting ready. Down two to 22. Again, regulating over the feet. Speed to the feet, to the knees. Then gliding. 22, you're still over the average so far. Weight-wise. Next step, 26. Here we go. Here we go up, 26. The speed coming in. Hold on. Take advantage. Really have to hunt the second to 5 minutes without it costing you. Getting ready, we're going down to 24. Still way above the average. Really hunting. Thank you.
Are you ready? I'm gonna go up to 28. Keep hunting efficiently. Don't get lumpy from the pressure. Has to be efficient, even at the high rate.
Especially at the high rate.
Well done. Everybody down, 26. Hold. Well above the average for the session.
Hunt, but don't sprint. We have to go again.
Getting ready.
Last in the 30.
Remember, hunt, don't sprint.
Without applying too much power.
And we're down, well. You
know what I mean?
Well, I'm nearly there. People ask me to pace, so really, kind of starting off this 65-70%, but you know, that first one, and then when you hit those same numbers the second one, it requires a little bit more effort, if that makes sense. Probably going to finish off here about 90%, if that makes sense, as we try to maintain this, okay? That makes sense. So the same numbers, but fatigue kicks in. It's a bit more difficult. Fraction more difficult, okay? Depending on your fitness levels, yeah, and all that stuff. Getting ready, we're gonna go again. Last one difficult, here we go.
Watch your number,
we're gonna match again. Last one especially. 18, go to power. Go to power, coming down and rolling it differently. Rolling it differently, taking that recovery. Feeling that bit of extra weight at the front hanging, the body weight off the handle. Half time. Pink. Connection.
Okay.
got a step. Here we go. 22. A little bit of speed coming in. Over the feet. Not too much speed. Like for like now. It has to be like for like in terms of the rates. Don't take an extra stroke. Getting ready. Okay.
94.
Four. You need to take advantage when we go up. Over the feet. More speed. Keep nice and tall. Are we ready? And we're down at 22. And then you're still way, well above the average. And then we start off with well above the average. 22 to maintain. Don't give anything back. On the average. Getting ready. Up 26. Here we go. Remember, the last 5 minutes is where we hunt. Get all the way coming at you soon. Stay efficient. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
21, 24.
Snap. Here we go. And maintain. Yeah. Ready. Passing units coming up. Keeping my rate. Stay efficient and 28. Here we go. Moving quick and hard. Bit of frequency coming in. Different sport than 18. Not the same resistance at the front. The catch. Don't look for that resistance. That speed of connection. Stay on the rate. Getting ready, and we're 26. Maintain. A little bit more glide over the feet. Getting ready. Last minute. And change. Up to 30. Do not sprint. Out of 30. Stay at 30. You need to hunt. Hunt with power. Not with frequency. Stay like for like. On the rate. Concentrate. The last stroke. And we're down, well done. How'd you do? I just love that one. Keeps you so honest. How'd you do? Too much? Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did. Can't wait for the next one. In the 30 minutes set playlist. Thanks very much for stopping by. See you in class next time. Tuller. Good luck. Tuller out.